Hello everyone, this is Ollie, a lazy gamer here, and I'm back with another Let's Play video. This time we're playing Lords of the Fallen, I want to say. That's the name of it, that's how you pronounce it. Never heard of this game. It's free for PlayStation Plus users, so I thought, you know what, let's download it, let's see if it's good. Never played it before, so I don't know what to expect. And yeah, I adjusted the settings before starting this recording. So if the, I don't know, music is too loud or not loud enough, tell me in the comments. And yeah, let's get into it, I guess. Well, first of all, you need to create a new style. What is this? What? Oh, I know what this is. It's kind of like you're picking your character, I'm gonna say. I don't have a clue. No, well, let's go with this guy. Okay, all that. Cool. All right. You can decide if you want the next goal in your journey to stay on the screen all the time, or be shown only at important moments. Okay, cool. Next hint. Pay attention to your health to replenish it. Okay. I can't read that anymore. It's gone. All right, let's see. Interesting graphics. Hand of God Mountains.
Fallen God, creator and destroyer of worlds.
He's very good.
My vow.
Hear my vow. My vow of defiance.
Okay, well, that was interesting. I'm not gonna lie, that lasted a bit longer than I thought.
The monastery's ahead. I wonder if it is still safe.
Either way, our quest for Antanas nears a conclusion.
I hope he's worth all the men we've lost on our way here.
Okay, well, First thing I rogue is quite a challenge. It's learn the basics approach. Love using. Okay. Focus. The first rule of combat is focus. To focus your sense and camera on your opponent, press R3. Now. Now. Notice the two brackets that appear around enemies' HP and sound cue. My strategy is very often forgotten by experienced warriors. Okay. Okay. Hey, blocked it. Enemy behavior is bound by the same rules as yours. They can be... that word? Like the Mordor now. This is the perfect time window for a strike. Okay. Try a fast hit with R1. Okay. Don't stop now. If you press again, the attack will follow. Okay. Visibly beneath the right timing. Tilt the to either side, left or right, and hold. Okay. Doing it. Excuse me. Hello. Okay. Jesus. Heavy strike works. Yeah. Heavy strikes work similarly to fast ones. They just take more time in exchange for more damage. Press R2 to really hurt the murderer. Or the order. I don't know. You can follow up the next heavy hit with R2 now. Go on. It's safe. The Mordor won't recover in time. Okay, management. The second rule of combat is management. The orange bar at the bottom of the screen is your energy. Keep tracking it while fighting. It regenerates, but most actions consume it. By the way, congratulations on your victory. Thank you. Press X to start your adventure. Sure. Okay, so far this game looks pretty alright, not gonna lie. It's not really my type of game, so I'm not sure how long I'm gonna play it for. But I'll try my best. Yeah, I'll try my best. They had a fun time, didn't they? Alright, where am I supposed to go? This weird thing is kind of following me. Oh, okay. I'm supposed to talk to this pagan. Where is he? There he is. Talk.
It's locked.
It's locked. You're bleeding. How do we find the stunner hat? Are there any... You're bleeding.
You're still losing blood, Caslo.
Oh, it's Caslo, not Caslo.
Good.
I didn't let you out of prison to worry about me.
You're no use to me if you bleed to death.
I will try to spare you the inconvenience of my death.
I'm being nice. You're bleeding. I'll reopen the door.
There must be some way to open this door.
This guy's really English, isn't he?
Perhaps. Or a key.
I've never heard anyone be more English than him. Not gonna lie. Okay, so you can rock. Oh, Jesus. It's pretty heavy roll. Find a key. Find a way to open the door. I don't know where to find a fucking key. How am I supposed to know how to find a fucking key? At least give me a hint. Jesus Christ. Anything here? Wait, maybe there's a box or something. No. Nope. I broke it though. What is in there? Nothing. Great. Okay, I think I can sprint. Key, where are you? Any of you have keys? No? Okay.
These things keep coming. We fight back, but... there are too many of them. It is sickening to see them move. Their limbs twist and turn in ways they're not supposed to. And their smell. It's like fire and death creeping up your nose. One of the creatures we were fighting spat on us. The saliva hit my eye. It burned. And it burns deeper into me.
Okay. Interesting. Can I somehow talk? I can still
talk. We need to find a way to get to the other side. We need to find a way to get to the other side.
What is this? Oh, it's so- Jesus Christ. Leave me alone. That guy's definitely had a fun time. Where am I- Where's the key? Am I being retarded here? I definitely am being retarded. Can I climb up here somehow? No, I can just break the desk. At the desk? The bench. What is that? Okay, cool. Is there a key here? Sorry, but I'm being really special here. For fuck's sake, where is it? Maybe here? Break it like that. That's like the new way of breaking something. Or a box. Just to roll into it. Maybe you have a key? Honestly, like, where's the fucking key? Am I here somewhere? Okay. I didn't see that. Oh, hello. Okay. Ada. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. That's quick. No, you can hear. No. Okay. Keep it going. Keep it going. Oh sh! Jesus! Okay. Ow, that hurt. Dick. Dick. The fuck do you think you're doing? No. Fucking attack him. Jesus, honestly. I can hear more, I think. It was just him dying, I don't know. Hello. You also had a fun time, didn't you? Oh, fuck's sake. There's another guy here. Fuck it, let's go. Fuck you. Okay, great. Fuck's sake. This guy... Calm down, child. Come on, attack me. What the fuck? What the fuck? He just eat me out. I'm not a fucking MILF. Don't eat me out. Oh, I see another thing. And that's how you dodge. I'm just making sure. Jesus Christ. Oh yeah. That looks fucking weird. Let's take that.
Dear Father.
Let's take that. Okay.
The fires on the horizon. They are spreading towards our village. I beg you, be careful. Something evil is happening.
Oh shit.
I can feel that. You can always seek refuge here in the monastery.
What the fuck is that?
Whatever happens, Antanas can save us. Please. Please be safe.
Another one too. It opens up once you have defeated one enemy, one portal. Okay, cool. This honestly doesn't look too bad. Okay. Jesus Christ, he charged at me, didn't he? Ow. Fucking hell. Come here, bitch. 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 This guy's shit, you know? Come on. Ow. Fuck's sake, come on. Ow. It hurt. What the fuck? Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. What the fuck do you think you are? Why is my character breathing like he- I don't know. Yeah, it takes a lot of effort, but... God, who cares? Where the fuck are we supposed to go now? Anything interesting here? Like, I don't know. Barrels, do you have anything in them? Down here there was this fucker with, like, I don't know, so there he is. Ready? Jesus Christ! Oh, fucking hell.
It is in
ow.
Me. It is changing me. My I skull.
Kill him. Oh, God.
The bones are moving, growing. It does not feel like
holy shit, he's having a fit. He's dead and he's having
like
a fit.
Like
crouch.
Darkness. We have seen with others what happens next.
Oh shit, that's cool.
Eyesight goes first. Then follows sanity. Brother William, Brother Peter and I won't let the disease take us. We will choose death before it chooses us.
Oh. Some fucking poetic shit. Interesting. Don't give a fuck though. Sorry. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh my God, there's two of them, isn't there? Jesus, okay. Well, how does one deal with two fuckboys? Well, is that like, I have any, like, I don't know, grenades? I just... No, I don't have... Take that. And now run. What? Fuck you. Fuck you. Is he killed? Kill him. Jesus Christ! Scared the shit out of me. Oh God. Alright, I don't have a lot of health. Yay! Break boxes. Is there anything down here? I still haven't found a fucking key, either. I honestly... Am I blind? Wait, hang on. Aha! Oh shit, I ruined something. Sorry. Hey, I found a chest. Is this the key? Please tell me this is the key already. Fucking hell. I don't care about an empty bottle, you fuck. Give me the key. Alright, okay, I just... Cool. Fuck you. No. Fuck this whole place. I thought I found something there for a sec. Just me breaking wood. I have no clue. I genuinely have no clue. I'm gonna go like this. I'm gonna go around like this because I feel like it just looks cooler. I don't know, maybe I missed something here. I mean, if you played this game, I'm so sorry, but I'm clueless right now. I'm actually fucking clueless. Of what the shit am I supposed to be doing? And maybe... I haven't, like... Do you have anything? Nope. Can I go through you then? This is gonna be, like, split into, like... one massive episode. Actually... What? That didn't make sense. Don't even... I didn't go down here, did I? I'm fucking retarded. Genuinely. I'm special. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Oh yes, there we go. I found a key. I go through. Okay, I'd rather not go there. I turn to Caslo or whatever the fuck his name is and open the door. Keep a going. Keep a going. I can sprint like this, by the way. I've realized that before, but I didn't do it. Hi. How's everyone? That's good. Can I talk to you?
I found a key.
Oh,
what are you waiting for? Open the door.
Okay.
I could use some help. Here. This might be useful.
Hmm? Hmm. Under the fucking cutscene, really? Oh, Jesus. Oh, enjoy. I'm just gonna mute my mic. Jesus Christ, okay, run. His name's Fast Warden. Oh, fuck off. Oh, that's so bullshit. Ha! Ha! What? How the fuck? Ow. What? For fuck's sake, I died. That's horse crap. Oh, here he is. Fuck's sake, can I go back here? Nope. Oh, he's coming closer. Fuck off. Fuck off, I don't want any action with you. Far Cry off, you know that you can. How am I breaking these kind of fucking benches? I swear, I don't wooden. They don't look wooden to me. Wait, I bet you. I'm gonna try to like. Oh my fucking. This guy's got some hacks, I swear. Joe, is this you? This is not GTA, I'm certain. You see, like, I'm trying to protect it. Then fuck all. Run. Fuck it. I think I know how to defeat him, actually. I'm gonna have to try to get behind him somehow, but... sake, I died again, really? I'm not gonna lie, I'm quite hungry. There's no point of having the shield, seeing as it does fuck all. Okay, I'm gonna have to kick now. Hang on. I wanna... Right. No. Fuck off. Fine. Maybe this will work somehow. Come here, you fucker. Okay, I already went fucking flying. Ow. That took a lot of health away. Ow, he just beheaded me. Game, seriously, work with me here. Like, if this game would maybe tell me how to fucking heal, that'd be great. You know, that'd be great, because I've got three fucking potions here, but... Okay, can you stay there, okay? No, don't fucking move next to me, you twat. No, don't. Oh, for fuck's sake, okay, run. Yep, jump over that. Oh, hang on. Oh shit, okay, that's my lost experience, apparently. It's myself again, yep. Getting achievements all the fucking time. See how good I am at this game before I died 2 times already? Solid. Honestly, I don't know what to do. Hang on. Wait, hang on. What's this? What the fuck is this? What is this? All shields have special use that can trigger with... Fuck me with a sledgehammer. I'm... You know what? I'm gonna stop recording. I'm gonna try to beat this cunt, because he's already pissing me off. So, yeah, be right back. I'm sorry, I'm not gonna show you this fight. But I'm probably not even gonna be able to finish the fucking video. Seriously. So I finally defeated this fucking prick. Not gonna lie, it took me about 4 or 5 attempts. Fucking hell, I was getting angry. Screaming, throwing my fucking mouse from my laptop. Not against the wall. Thank God. I finally defeated the prick. Jesus Christ, he was annoying.
One of those lords Caslow keeps talking about.
Jesus. Okay, we need to find Caslow now. I've got... Honestly, I don't have, like, any health. Character development. This experience you earn from defeating the enemy remains with you until you decide to store it or die. The most you carry... The more you carry, the higher rewards drop from fallen foes. Still. If you don't want to lose what you currently have, bank it in the safe shards like this one. Prevents the loss upon death, but also resets your drop rate modifier, so it's a trade-off. Storing the experience at safe shards gets you attribute. What? Gets you attribute and spell points. Spell point? What are we spelling out today? Honestly, I had a spelling test today, I did shit. Hold either L2 to store experience towards spells, or R2 to store it towards attributes, yay. You can do it by opening the character's development screen when close to the safe shard. Fucking hell, I can't read. Tip, press circle if you don't want to bank experience now, otherwise press touchpad to try it out. Okay, that's very interesting. I don't have, like, literally anything, but I'll bank it anyway. But, yeah. I want to go in character development, though. Maybe we could see something here. Let's see. You'll... need more luck to get better rewards for killing opponents. It also helps you to be better. Okay. Agility. You know what? I'm going to improve my agility. Oh shit. Oh my god, that's actually really cool. So you can, you hold R2, right? And it kind of like banks the attribute. Or kind of like the XP that you have, and then you when it's banked, if you have obviously enough, it, you know, you can change it like this. That's so cool. Holy shit. More games should have that kind of thing. That's honestly really cool. First amount of energy you have. Yes, I need that. Oh, I'm missing one. You know what? Fuck it. I'm gonna go like that. Oh, wait, what? Excuse me? There we go. Okay, that's what I meant. Endurance. Okay. Checkpoint activated. There we go. Alright. Now we find... now we have to find Kaslo. I still don't know how to pronounce his name. Is that Kaslo? Is that you? No. It's a dead guy. Hello. Oh. And now I can just break benches by just walking into them. Sweet. Oh, look at his bottom. Anyone here? Jesus Christ. Okay, well, I'm gonna fight this guy. Come here, bitch. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Oh shit, he hurt me a bit. Fuck you. Let's drink a health potion. So I kind of know how to kind of like heal myself now. I figured it out. So yeah, I'm happy with that. Alright. We need to find his prick. Where is he? Kaslo, goddammit. Where are you at? Okay, so seeing as there's an... Oh, wait, hang on. I forgot about this entrance. Yeah. Okay, no, I better have my shield with me. Okay, I don't like that. We're on the northern wing. Hello, mate. Okay, there's these fuckers as well. They literally, like, two hits and they're gone. Ow. Bitch. Is successive victory stocks up your chance for better loot and gradually increases the experience yield?
The three men that were known as the Judges parted ways forever. Apart from their common goal, they were very different in every possible way. Three statues were built for them on the square of the Judges, displaying the distinct paths they had taken. These statues hold a secret as if it were their heart. But it is retained by the stone.
Oh shit,
only
I'm invisible.
A shard of heroes could make that heartbeat. And only an unearthly force could tear it out.
Da-da! Da-da! Okay, I'm gonna stop. Alright, let's go. Oh, hello. Oh, that was a fail. Fuck. Ow! Oh, fucking hell, that. Oh shit, shit, what? Ow. Ooh. Ow. Okay, that really hurt. Ooh. Ow. Ow. Fuck you. Killed you, bitch. Yay. Holy shit. I would love to take that, but... Alright? Alright. Anything interesting here? Oh, hello, there's a... How can I get there? I can't. Can I? I mean, I can somehow, but... I don't know how. And do I have to, like... Can I break this? Nope, can't break that. Cool. I can sprint. I keep on forgetting that I can sprint. And I don't even have to hold it down, which is good. Hang on. I want to try to get this, because... Alright, you know what? Fuck it.
What exactly were the lords? They wielded power beyond our eyes.
Ow, ow, Jesus!
They blindly followed the gods. I tried to talk to them. These are the
No, these are aggressive.
Not come for discussion. They came to
ow, 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 you're eating me out again.
The Rogar army against the
ow. Fuck you. Jesus, my health really isn't good, is it? Oh, hello. What's this? Oh. I don't even know what that is. Holy Jesus. Okay. So. Okay. Gee, the menus are so bad. Okay, well, we've got some new things here. That's not good. Oh. The clerk is better there. Clerk is pretty bad there. Can I somehow, like... Nope. Hmm. Ah, that's interesting. That really is interesting. Fuck's sake. Oh my god, I didn't mean to press that, but oh well. Bigger weapons and gauntlet? Yeah, gauntlets can be used to block if you really have to. Good to know. Alright. Well, that looks pleasant. Oh, hello. Actually. You know what? Boom. Jesus. Oh, sick. Oh, he's so happy, look. Just for good luck. Don't know why. Okay. Let's move on. Let's store this. There we go. Okay. Oh, yay. So, actually, when you, like, when you go to them kind of shards, right? You actually get, if you like save the XP, you actually get like health potions back and health, I think, as well. Pretty cool, not gonna lie. Okay. These are pretty dumb, I'm not gonna lie. Oh, fucking hell. Okay, well, I didn't expect you here, sir. I want to get this guy going because he's strong as fuck. Out. Thing is, he's strong, but he's really slow. So I can literally just like run around him, run circles around him, and he can't really hit me. I mean, he hit me there, but I blocked it, so that's good. Okay, he fucking raped me there. Ow. No, bitch. Fuck you. Oh, what's that? Very mysterious. Before you can use them for crafting, someone needs to help you but by breaking the protective seal. But wait, there might be a useful... Holy crap, so I'm gonna be like able to craft his weapon, I think that's what kind of meant. See, these guys are really quick, but they're not as, like, tankish, I guess you could call them. That's very interesting. You know what? I'm gonna save, my shite in here. And, also my health refill. So this is kind of like a... I'm not sure if it's a glitch or if it's meant to be like that. My dog just walked in my room. Hello, how you doing? You're fine, okay, that's good.
Hey.
Oh, Jesus.
Help me. Help me, please. Open the gate.
Don't know how. Sorry. Have a nice day. Oh, well, let's look for some... Oh, shit on my knot. See a tree. Oh, Jesus, okay. He's a new guy, hello. Fucking hell, you're agile, aren't you? God, look at his little, like, shield. He looks so funny. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Ow, ow, ow! I only hurt him for one there. Hurt him for 12. There we go, he's dead. Yay! Jesus, did you see me glitch there? Wow. I see another enemy there. I see a shit ton of enemies there. Oh, hang on, I can move his body. Right? Yes? Yeah, I can. My dog just sneezed, I think. Won't really hear him. Nope, he's just rubbing his face against my carpet. Great. Just what you want. Hi. Still need to get used to kind of like the mechanics of this game. It's kind of difficult. Oh, okay. Fuck's sake. Ow. He didn't hurt me, but shut up. Ow. Boom, there we go. Did you see him bounce there at the end? He landed on the floor and kind of glitched out. That's great. Let me drink a potion. Cute. Can I move this? Yes, I can. When I find the guy, that flag scared me. I don't know why, what happened. I think I opened a gate, I'm pretty sure. No? Ah, for fuck's sake. So, when we find the Kaslo guy, I don't know, a helper, a sex slave, or a fuckboy, I don't know. We're gonna end the episode, because... Or the video, I guess. Recording. Ah, shut up. Don't know what this is, so... Yeah. Maybe something on the other side? Wee. We are running. Anything here? Oh, okay, so... I didn't see this, by the way, I'm sorry. I'm really blind. I don't know, but everything kind of, like, mixes in, I guess, if that makes sense. Does the gate open now? That makes sense. Yay! It has. Hi. How are you doing? Hang on. There we go. Let's talk to you.
You. Help me.
Have a name.
Please.
Oh, hi, Grandad.
What happened to your hand? Spider venom. It burns like Adir himself touched it.
Rip the wound and suck the poison out.
Too late. It already spread.
There's only one way to stop the venom. Separate the poisoned limb from the body.
You want me to cut my arm off? You're a madman.
You'll see the judges soon, then.
I can't. I won't. It's in your hands.
Fuck it, let's do it.
All right. On your
Come on,
head,
priest.
Be it.
Take my hand. Oh, Jesus. That was so...
Thank you. I owe my life to you, stranger.
Wait. Oh yeah, thank you for cutting off my arm.
You're not one of the monastics. The markings.
That's a dream come true.
Your face.
A gift from the court, a reminder of my sins.
Please, put the axe down now.
Huh. You need someone to patch you up. You won't hold long in this state.
I am the healer monk here. And yes, I see the irony of the situation.
You must have supplies.
That is disgusting. That's like a piece of ham.
They're in the laboratory, but the place is full of Rogar beasts. It's no use. I won't make it there in this condition.
Here, take this one.
Let's be nice to him. Fucking hell, he just like...
Thank you. If we survive to see the Keystone Citadel,
hang on.
I hope our paths cross again.
Could be any... There. Something here. Oh, yes. A fucking enemy. That's what I see. Ow. 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 Okay, I just broke the box there at the end. Great. Ow. Ow. Oh, hi again. Ow. There we go. What the fuck is that? I killed it. Cool. Come on, there we go. Yeah. There's just so many dead bodies here, Jesus. They don't know how to clear up. Christ. Ooh, is this some sort of armor again? Ooh, hello. Ooh. A new butcher's axe. Hell yeah. And that's no use. Cause I've got, I got my own shit here. Then that's not, it's just kind of finding shit things, aren't we? I mean, the axe is good. I'm not sure when we found that. Maybe when we cut off the priest's arm. I did not mean to fucking use that, but... Oh, okay, we're back here. Cool. Hi. Well, I haven't gone down here, so... Oh, not here, not here. There we go. Let's check what's here. Okay. What the fuck is that? Ow. Fucking hell, he's... Ow. Jesus Christ, he glitched out. I found a fist. What? That's pretty shit, isn't it? Okay.
Anybody here?
You know what? I'm gonna end the episode now. I'm probably gonna save the game. So thank you everyone for watching. Tell me if you want to, or if you want me to play this more. And yeah, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next episode. Bye. Yeah, have a nice day. Thank you. Bye.